This is Nikos from Transfex, and I am going to show you how you can use metadata to enrich localization experience in your React applications using Transfex Native. All Transfex Native properties start with an underscore to differentiate metadata from string variables. The context property is used to differentiate the use of a similar phrase and make it possible to use different translations for the same source string. This is useful when the same string appears multiple times on the same page or on different pages, but might have different context of translation in other languages. The comment property can be used to give translators additional information about the use of the string. For example, where the string appears and in what context related to other strings in the page. Use the key property to define a custom key for your phrase. By default, in Transfex Native, the source string is the key of the phrase. So this is useful when you need to reuse phrases from other apps, for example, mobile apps or other sources. The tags property can take a comma-separated list of tags that are added as metadata to the string. You can use this to filter out content in the Transfex editor or create over-the-air bundles for delivery, a feature we call content splitting in Transfex Native. Use the char limit property to define string length limits during the translation process. This is useful for phrases in buttons or other clickable UI elements where the screen space is limited. So all this metadata is available in the Transfex editor, and your translators can use them to improve the quality of the translation process for your app. Thanks for watching.